effects in here at the library, we are so excited to do a oozing jack-o'-lantern experiment today using a elephant toothpaste recipe. So if you guys are ready, let's get started. For our oozing jack-o'-lantern project we're gonna use today, we're gonna use some household items that you have. So we have some hydrogen peroxide here, some dish soap, food coloring, some yeast, and these are just some kitchen utensils we have. So we have a measuring cup, some measuring spoons, and this is a cup of warm water. Now I do have a pair of gloves. Just a warning, parents, this science project does get a little messy. So you wanna put a tablecloth down, maybe do it outside, but we're definitely gonna have some fun. So I'm gonna put my gloves on and let's get started. So the very first thing we need is we have our jack-o'-lantern. So we took a regular jack-o'-lantern, cleaned it out, carved out a nice base in it, which is going to give us our oozing jack-o'-lantern. So, take the top off. We're going to take a cup around this size and we're going to put it right in the middle. Now we're going to measure out our hydrogen peroxide. So we use about 2 cups of this. And then we're going to drop that in our cup inside our jack-o'-lantern. Now we're going to give it some color so that our oozing jack-o'-lantern has kind of maybe like some green slime coming out of it. So you want to make it really green. And then we're gonna mix that up a little. And next we're going to take our dish soap and we're gonna squeeze about 2 tablespoons into it. And again, we're gonna swish that up just a little bit. Remember, food coloring stains, guys, so try not to get it on your clothes. Okay, so we're gonna see we have some really green hydrogen peroxide in there. I'm gonna put that right in the middle. Now my cup here has some warm water, so I'm going to take some of this and I'm going to use one of my other little cups. So this is going to take about 6 tablespoons of warm water. And now what we're going to do is we're going to add our yeast. So I'm going to take 2 packages of our yeast and we're going to put it in here and we're going to mix it up. Now this stuff gets a little thick, but it's okay, you're going to mix it up. Make a little slurp. Now, as soon as I add this in to our cup of hydrogen peroxide, this is when the fun's gonna happen. So this is when you wanna make sure, parents, you have some towels ready maybe, but definitely have the kids ready because the effect it has is so fun. Okay, are you guys ready? Let's go. And there you go, guys. That is our oozing jack-o'-lantern. I hope you guys had fun. So you guys can switch out the food coloring in this and have your jack-o'-lantern ooze any color that you like. So the city of Colton will be hosting a Halloween roll on Thursday, October 29th from 3:30 to 6:30. So if you'd like to join us and have some fun, get some goodies, go ahead and reserve your spot at the link down below so you can join us this spooky season. So until next time, guys, have a beautiful day.